I Dream. We worked beautifully together to open up our own small business, which has grown steadily over the past 16 years. We work together through hard work and trust and love to make it work out. He is passionate and committed to Massachusetts and helping other families realize their dreams, which is why it came as no surprise that at the age of 40, my Eagle Scout husband decided to run for his first office. His track record as a thoughtful, fair-minded legislator speaks for itself.
The chair.
And he is a roll-up the city's helpful friend.
The chair hesitates to remind you that you are now at
close to one.
You are over the 1 minute, you are now at 1:30. You unfortunately are out of time.
Okay, so I second the nomination to have Jeff Fields as your next United States Senator.
Thank you very much. And again, the chair apologizes for limiting debate, but it is the only way that we will leave this convention center before the time of midnight. Are there further nominations? The chair will declare that the nomination for the endorsement of this convention for the office of United States Senator is closed. The rules limit the time for speeches to 45 minutes. Earlier this week, representatives from both campaigns met with party officials to randomly determine the speaking order, and the first of these will be Mr. Mitchell, and I would remind you that the limit is 9 minutes. Mr. Mitchell.